welcome back to my channel. My name is Isabel. If this is your first time on my channel, thank you so much for being here. In today's video, this is a super, super important video to me, one that I wish that I had. I'm sure there's a video like this out there on YouTube. I wanted to make this for anyone who is struggling with really damaged hair, whether it be from bleaching it or, you know, whatever the case may be. Mine personally was from bleaching it. Obviously, the thumbnail is a before and after of what my hair was like a year and a half ago, and how nice and healthy and how I just completely transformed my hair. So before I get into the products, I do have quite a few products that I want to share. There are some really, really important things that I have done that I know have contributed to bringing my hair back to life and helping it grow and stay strong and not damage it even more. That is super, super important is not to put heat on your hair. Now, I know that sounds like completely impossible, especially when we have to go places, when we're in a rush, and, you know, whatever the case may be, we need to put heat on our hair to make it look nice. Here on YouTube watching this video, there are plenty of videos that I have looked up myself on how to do different styles to your hair without using heat. So I personally don't even own a blow dryer. I haven't owned one in years and years and years, but I don't blow dry my hair, and I will either shower at night or I'll shower in the morning. I mean, I don't have to go to work, so I know that that can be difficult. I don't dry my hair with a blow dryer. I try to only use heat on my hair once a week, maybe twice a week, either straighten it or curl it. So something else that I also highly recommend is not to change up what you're doing to your hair coloring wise. Stick with something. If you're getting highlights, if you're getting a root touch up, if you are bleaching your hair, don't dye your hair brown and then bleaching it black back to blonde. Like, you don't want to do that. You want to stick to like one hair color for a while at least. So for me, I'll do every 8 weeks ish, I do a full head of highlights, and then the next time I do a half a head of highlights, and then I do a full, and then I do a half. I go switch back and forth. So that's definitely one thing, because processing your hair, and especially if you're like changing the color of it, you have to change all the way down to the ends, and that is gonna just add so much more damage down to your ends. So try to stick with something that you're just putting product on your roots of your hair, like the fresh new hair, so you're not damaging anymore on the bottom. Also, I get my hair cut, or like a trim, I do it about 3 times a year. I think that's about right, because at least that's my plan going forward. It might have been a little different since I like have had the regrowth of my hair, because we had to cut a bunch off and then let it grow and then trim and then let it grow and then trim, you know, really get rid of all of those dead ends to get to the length that I have now. I know that trimming your hair regularly gets rid of those dead ends and will stop breaking your hair. Your hair is just going to keep breaking and it's not going to be able to grow. You want all the way down to the bottom to be nice and as healthy as possible. I think I got, like, those are the main things of not putting heat on your hair, not putting like crazy color on your hair, and making sure that you're getting it trimmed to also keep the ends nice and healthy. So we'll get into the products. I'm gonna start with my shampoo and conditioner. So I swear by Olaplex. This is like what this video, this has saved my hair, 125%. Olaplex products have brought my hair back to life. I also want to mention, when I get my hair highlighted, I have her use the professional, like the Olaplex that they have at salon. She uses the Olaplex in the bleach and then uses the treatment after she washes my hair. You like leave it in for 10 minutes. I always use Olaplex when I bleach, get the highlights on my roots. So this is the shampoo. This is the conditioner. I get it off of Sephora. The bottles don't seem very big, but oh, that's another thing I meant to say, is that I don't, I wash my hair twice a week, and I know some people only do it like once a week, but I've gotten down to twice a week and that works out for me. So I always use a shampoo and conditioner, but every like third time I wash my hair, I put in the Matrix Purple Shampoo. This is just for any of the blondes out there. I'm sure you're most likely a blonde if your hair was, and if your hair was as damaged as mine was. So this is the Brass Off by Matrix. It's the best. It's like a blue shampoo, not a purple. So it's awesome with taking the warm like copper tones out of your hair. I love this. So I don't use this every time I shampoo. I mostly use the Olaplex, but like I said, every like third time, just to kind of give that like brightness to my color of my hair, I'll use the Matrix. So I wanted to share that. So the shampoo and conditioner, and then obviously Olaplex number 3. This is like the first thing they ever came out with. I've been using this for a while now, like, I don't know, years. So I also get this off Sephora. You can get it off Amazon, I believe, as well. I used to do it once a week, but I've slowed down a lot now. I also just had a baby, so like my long luxurious showers don't really exist. So this is the number 3. It's a leave-in conditioner treatment that you wash out. So you wet your hair, put this, saturate your hair in the product, and then you wash, shampoo, and condition it out. And it has made a huge, huge, huge difference. Like the thickness, like when my hairstylist does my hair, like the past 2 times, she's like, I just can't get over like your hair in a ponytail is like a ponytail. It's not like a little like piece of hay. So this has been a huge life changer repairing my hair. I recently just got the Olaplex number 7, the bonding oil. I love this. I put it on my hair wet and dry. It's like silk. It makes your hair so silky soft. So I put this on right as I get out of the shower when it's still wet. And then if I'm styling it, like I have my hair straight, or if I do my like soft curls, I'll kind of just run it through it. And it just feels incredible. I haven't been using this for that long, so I can't say that it's completely transformed my hair, like necessarily, but it has made my hair feel like silky, silky smooth. And that's like my favorite thing about it so far. But it's Olaplex, it's a bonding oil, so it has those bonding components to it. Oh my God, I almost just dropped it. That's really good to help repair your hair. All right, and then my last 2 products that I wanna share are the It's a 10 Leave-In Conditioner and the Unite 7 Seconds Detangler Leave-In Conditioner. I can't like say I like one of these more. They smell amazing. They both work amazing. Highly recommend these, because especially for us blondes, what happens is the bleach dries out our hair, obviously, and we want our hair to be repaired with the Olaplex, but we also want to keep it really, really moisturized and conditioned and moist, and that's also something really important too. So the leave-in conditioners are a must. Every time I wash my hair, I always spray down my hair, spray through the ends, do the oil, and then I use a wet brush to brush it all through and make sure everything's all nice and saturated. Those 2 leave-in conditioners have also made a huge, huge difference. I am no hairdresser. I never went to like cosmetic school. I'm just telling you my experience and what has truly, truly transformed my hair, brought it back to life. I'm so happy with the products that I've been using. Those tips in the beginning are super important. I know that like you don't want to listen sometimes, like I know from experience, but it really, really helps and it really works. That is it for me today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.